All right, hello. Oh God. The stream is starting quite late today because yeah. I woke up like a couple hours ago and had a bunch of stuff to do. But you know, it's like that sometimes. I got some, I got a new, hobby. Oh, thank you. There is nothing but, bloodlust in these eyes. My game is taking forever to load. Please don't crash. Oh no, I forgot to turn that off. There we go. These eyes show nothing but chaos. Probably should set up my laptop. I have so much stuff on my desk. I got like a parcel yesterday, so I've got all this stuff on my desk still. Damn, as soon as I join the game, the car will be going. I've got my phone right now to see things, but I can't see the stream on my phone. That's the only problem. Yeah, I got a new hobby of making paper stars. I made over 60 yesterday. I wish to make all of them. I did. John. I did get rid of the backpacks mod. I think I got rid of, yeah, I got rid of the right ones because I think that's what completely like broke my game. And like I was playing it single player and blocks wouldn't place unless I had to like leave the game and join back, and even then it wasn't working. So, you know, it was kind of annoying. There we go, I got my laptop set up. So no longer need my phone there. Laptop's just a lot easier to use. Carl, are you doing good? Bro just jumping. John is trying to escape as per usual. Yeah, that was what was breaking my game, was a backpacks mod. Damn, there's a lot of bush over here. I can't just right click to thingy these crops. It's kind of annoying, but it's fine. Wait, one second. Does it not have controls? Pick block, is that? For some reason it just doesn't work. Go, now it's open. Not working on the rice crop though. Barley seeds. But yeah, today we're just gonna be vibing. As I usually do. Guinea pigs locking up today just by deciding, hey, you know what a good way to wake up is? To chew wood for an hour. So I had that going for me, which was, you know, what. And do I have. Oh, 18 iron, which needs smelting. Osmium. I wonder if there's paxels. Oh, there's paxels! Oh my god, there's so many paxels. Oh, there's an osmium one. Obsidian one, that's awesome. I'll make an osmium one for now because I think that's the best one I can get for now. Yeah. Unless we can make steel ones. Make steel. Oh, not to get steel. My water bowl's downstairs. I was reaching for my water bowl and I was like, where is it? But it's fine. So, gold. Right, so I need a pickaxe. Shovel and pickaxe, shovel, axe, stick. Okay. We got a Paxel. My goal for today, I think, I want to get an obsidian Paxel. For that, I need to make a mine. I mean, we have that over there, but that's not exactly a good mine. We'll make a staircase one somewhere. Oh, look at these nice trees. They're gone. I like the clouds, they're cool. Anyway. We'll make our mine here, sure, why not? Actually, the thing's that way, isn't it? We'll make it here. Make it 5 high. Just so I can add stairs and it'll be comfortable. There's a lot of Asgardite, that's it. There's a lot of that around here. Also, today will be a long stream. Because I feel like I'm sat in the wrong place. I feel like I'm sat too far one way and my keyboard's too far the other way. Yeah, ask away. Unless it's about the banner, the lack of a banner and logo. Because I'm nowhere near getting one of those still. Do I have any torches? I have torches. I don't know about that. I like to place my Minecraft bed above lava. I'm just a sleep paralysis demon. I scare my sleep paralysis demons away. Because I have a thing, whenever I feel like I will wake up in the middle of the night straight up. No reason for it, and then I'll just pass back out. I'm built different. I'm very glad that the thing, like, breaking my game wasn't the minimap mod. I thought it might have been, and I was like, please don't be the minimap mod. But no, instead we just don't have good backpacks. It's not too bad. We should be able to deal with it. Oh no! It's still broke! God damn it! It's fine. I don't know how to fix that, so... I can hear lava. Always wonderful to hear. The hiccups have returned once again. God. Sorry, I'm trying to get comfortable in my chair. I do have a cushion coming in at some point, so hopefully that will make my chair a little bit more comfortable. What is that? Silicon. I want to go to level 10. Poor gold ore. And then what we do is, it's V. We do 5 by 5. And we just, you know, do that good old stuff. Really like the fact I automatically eat on this. That's so good. Anyway, all collection time. God damn it. Let's go back up to the surface. Make a bunch of stairs. We'll get there eventually. Maybe. That's that area. I was like, why is it just there? You know? Oh, it's nighttime. Hello. Ah, child. Ah, the child's in the house. Hello, dog. I'm just gonna sleep. I thought that was a baby zombie. I was like, wait a minute. I don't know what that sound is. Ah! I found out what the sound is. I hear the child. Oh. Come here, stop going towards my house. Destroyed. It's been kind of destroyed on the roof. Oh god. The roof has been destroyed a bit, but it's fine. Slowly but surely. Can I just smell that? No, I can't. That's kind of sad. Alright, let's go back to mining. God damn it, that zombie trophy getting me. Hello! A child. I most definitely did not just murder a child. It was in self-defense. Hello. Yeah, there sometimes is that, because I am a woman, so it's not that bad. It's not as bad as what I get in real life, so. Bro, I had some, like, 5-year-old, like, stare at my knees one time because I wore a skirt, so. Yeah. It's not that bad. Don't worry, I don't think he's talking about you, Epic Gamer. Ooh, meteor aisle. No, I wanted to see you! Sorry. Ooh, meteor aisle. Ooh. Why, hello. Oh, thank you for the follow. Meteorite, meteor summer. Kitty comet. Kitty comet. Meteor shield. I think I need a meteor shield. Just to make sure one doesn't like fall on my house. Time for the very slow walk back because I don't have any food. This is crazy Minecraft. It is 1.7. It's a mod pack that Atlanticraft made like years ago. I like to play older Minecraft mod packs simply for dinosaurs. For dinosaurs and moe creatures. I have no food. God damn it. We got cherry tomatoes and tomatoes. Wonderful. I should probably make some armor or something, but like, nah. Who needs armor? We need stairs instead. I do need an anvil though. Do I even have enough iron for an anvil? How many blocks of iron is it? It's 3 blocks of iron, right? Yeah. My guinea pig bit me yesterday, and it's really painful today. I did learn my lesson though, don't mess about with guinea pigs and their food. And if you do, pay attention. This has happened twice since I've had them, so... It was the same one each time. We got an anvil. Okay, there we go. Almost duplicating stuff. Wonderful. To be honest, I was going to play all the mods 9, but then I was like, can I be bothered? And I decided, no. No, I could not be bothered. I'm just so used to the old textures now. I really need to find a server. I don't know. My little model thing is kind of cute though. Though it does wish for simply wish for chaos. And chaos alone. activation mod. Yo, so much stuff. I like the fact I can just have uranium ore in my inventory and it's just perfectly fine. My Paxel. This is fine. God, it's nighttime again. I'm gonna have to make the sprint. Oh, God damn it. Me wolves! No. They're breaking in! Ah, the children! Me dog's dying! Me dog! Damn it. Why are there so many? Carl, be careful. Why are they all spawning in my house, dude? We'll patch up this hole. We're good. We're good. I'm sleeping in the basement today. I think we may need to move, or at least build another house. Oh no, there's a golem over there. I don't like those. You can only damage them with a pickaxe and they grow like massive. I need a pickaxe. Where's John? Oh, that's John down there. Hi, John. You know, I never owned slime until yesterday. I got myself some slime. I got some more slime coming today as well. It's becoming an addiction. You know what? Let's play all the mods in iron. I don't care anymore. Gonna play all the mods tonight. Oh god damn it. It's got so many updates. We're gonna wait for this to update. And then we're gonna play all the mods now. I've not played it in ages, so we're playing. We'll be going from 1.7 to I think this is in what 1.20? I don't know. But it's a big change. Don't think I've ever played anything above 1.12 on stream, so. Oh, other than Better Minecraft, which I played a while ago. Whew. I have some more RAM coming today, so. Bro, the guinea pigs are being violent. I love the fact I always have calming music on during like the chaos of my streams. Stop updating. God, it's got 417 mods. Like, we gotta be faster. Yeah, I learned how to make paper stars and I've gained an addiction. Paper stars are great. I want, like, all of them. Because they're so cool. Yo, it's loaded. I'm gonna play it.
Make sure we get set on intermission for a minute. Okay, I'm gonna take a
stuff. Live screen. The audio is probably going to be all messed up. It's fine. Making a nice little paper star while I'm doing this. I'm still not great at it, but like, I'm getting there slowly. In other words, I've not really made a difference. I have no idea what I'm doing. One. Oh yeah, that is loading properly. We're good, and it's lagging and crashing, but it's fine. Yeah, 1.20.1. compared to 1.7. If I get bored of this, I'm just gonna play Pal World again. I've got these really cute little pouches for the stars to go in though. I also ordered like £20 worth of more star paper thing. But you see, they glow in the dark and they're glittery and sparkly and I need them. Options, music and sounds. Oh, that's actually all good. Wait. Options, controls, keybinds. Single player. Parents are away for the weekend, so streaming weekend maybe. I don't know yet. My brother will be home though, so we'll still be background noise. Sadly, but it's fine. This crashed. It's crashed. Oh, it's not crashed. We want bonus chest on. We also want keep inventory on. Once this loads up, I'll be back in like a moment because I want to go get my water bottle that's down the stairs. How did I get slammed on those comic books? What's that? Damn, it just went tiny for a moment. It's always funny when my character just goes tiny. I'm also gonna go get a snack because I'd be hungry. My mom was suggesting we make a food diary thing. I'm like, dude, seems like a lot of effort. Game's taking forever to load. To be honest, it's still faster than just the start of the other game loading. Like, at the start of Minecraft Eternal loading, so. Better than that, at least. If we can make a bubble with slime. No, I don't know how to do that. I like slime, but I don't know what to do with it. I see other people do all this weird stuff with slime, and I'm like, oh, whoa, I want slime so I can do that. And I finally get slime, and I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing. Like, how do they make it make all those weird noises and stuff, you know, like crunchy noises, like, bro, how are you doing that? It's witchcraft. Oh, I've had this slime for like less than 24 hours. I already have it like all over my room somehow. Like, I have a box that I have underneath my desk. How did it get there? No idea. My cats had chicken today, they were very happy about that. The problem is, my cats are very old and they can't eat things very well. Yeah, they can eat it, but they can't hold it. Oh, I think it's almost loaded. Yo, it's loaded at last. Alright. I'll be back in like a couple moments, chat. back, chat. Got a snack. Got my water bowl. My guinea pigs are screaming. Oh, it's cold now. I had to go out the back to put some washing out on the line, and it's cold. Oh, a tree. Oh, it's a butterfly. It'll be cold now. Let me get up here and get the rest of these logs. Down we go. Got some berries to eat now, I think. They give hunger, great. Ah, these ones don't now. Really don't want to stay in this biome for very long because it's all really long grass. Oh wait, isn't there like shaders for this? Resource back? It won't make a resource back as well. Right now I need to wait for this. It's got the aether on it! God, I love the aether mod, but I never go to the aether. I swear to God, if this crashes. We're good, I saw it move like the tiniest bit. It crashed. Well, it's not responding, so. Jeez. I'm gonna have to reload the game, chat. Oh yeah, Discord server. I think I got the Discord server up and running. So let me just close that because it's crashed. Go into intermission. Can you open Discord? Discord isn't opening on there for some reason. Do I have Discord on here? I do. Is it signed in? I'm not signed in. Phone time. If I go Discord, go on the server, small guys right now. Invite, copy link. I go to my channel. Dream. Paste. There we go. Discord invite. Woo. Ah, no, I'm playing that on my phone. We're good. We're not good. No. It crashed again. game does not like me. We're gonna have to start a new world. Hold God. You gonna give my guinea pig some love to warm my hands up?
Okay, just ran away. Hey, baby. They broke their window in their little house. They just chewed through it like a beaver. They're close to breaking the other side as well.
Hi.
You want a pine cone? Why do I have to give them such a disappointed look? I just got the like stare of disappointment from my guinea pig. It's so upsetting. But yeah, the Discord server's set up now, so. We're just gonna delete that world. Wait like 10 minutes it takes to create a new one. A message highlighted and it was annoying me. What's this do? Shield mode. Oh no, I just clicked something. Some moderated stuff. Oh damn it. We're good. Chaos! Bonus chest can go on. Keep inventory on. Create new world. Oh no! I have like 10 sheets of this star paper left. I've been using so much of it. But I have like 5 different colours of it, so. That Discord like does work, doesn't it? Yeah, it works. We're good.
Everything's taking so long. I've been doing this for about 20 minutes. I thought mod packs in like 1.20 would be faster than in 1.7. I guess this mod pack does have like 400 mods, so yeah. If it doesn't work this time, we'll play something else. I think it's crashed again. It's crashed again! Alright, what do we want to play? God damn it, I can't just do that, can I? We could play, I'm gonna play Pixark. Oh, let's play the Wandering Village. So let me change the thingy. Let's change it on here, don't we? Edit stream info. How do you spell it? There we go, the Wandering Village. We're all good. Village, there we go. We're going to create a new game. I'm gonna go with novice. Continue. I'm gonna go with Chloe.
Driven from our homes by the toxic spores, we kept wandering, looking for shelter. But not in our wildest dreams did we imagine what we would find.
Alright. Need some tents. How many tents do we need? Can we get a worker's post there? Research building. And some more tents. Default percent efficiency, that'll do. We'll have a farm. Not there. No. We'll have a farm there. Oh, the kitchen. Air wells up here. Destroy everything in the way. I still want a herbologist. Up here, maybe. Ah, that'll do. Yes! Hello. My Minecraft kept crashing, so we're onto this. I tried like two different Minecraft and then neither of them worked. How do I see how many people have houses? How many people do I have? I have 16 people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's enough houses. I was gonna play Power World, but I was like, I'm gonna be bothered with Power World. So. I decided no, I cannot be bothered with Power World. What the food? What happened to the material storage I put down? Play Power World in a bit. If I die on this, I'm gonna play Power World. Bro, sleeping. He's still not even moved yet. What do I want next? I don't remember where the thing is that I need. Scavenger hunt, that's what I want next. Oh, I wanna go on Big Chad, guys. I wanna do create mod on there, but like, I can't be bothered, you know? Add plot. I might join you on Big Chat, guys, later after the stream. If you're still on. Can I get quarries? I don't know. Add farmland everywhere. Can I move that? I can cancel it. Should be enough wood for them, I think, maybe. Harvesters. I want some harvesters. Are we still not moved yet? We're still not moved yet. Waiting for you guys to build things, like God. It's day two. We still not moved. Bro, are you good? What's scavenger hut? Oh, we're starting to move. Rain time. The production speed. Did I just get a message? I don't know, because my Discord isn't working. I did get a message. Figure out how to do this. Duke. What? Follow you. I don't actually know how to make you on. use it actually. Yeah, I don't know how to do that. Anyway. Bro glows in the dark. Forgot it does that. Yo, can you guys like sort this out, please? I need wooden planks for that. I have a carpet or a stone cutter over here. What is a stone cutter? Destroy. Destroy everything in sight. Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream in about an hour and a half, so I'll play with you then. Ah, alright. No, I won't do slash. There you go, I think that works. God. What do I want? Maybe a hornblower. Yo, people. Anything else there? Ooh, a scavenger hut. Herbalist. Forgot you existed, not gonna lie. Carpenter has been made. It would be good if I could like pick things up and move them, but I can't. Sad. Who gets those people soon? I'm gonna make a really complicated path because I want to. Oh god, damn it. Pick them up. Come it. Look at bro, bro vibing. What a good old horn blower. Yeah, I'll put this favor an hour or until I die. What is going on here? Commit, sure. There's a village doctor. Right about... I said right about there. Guess not. Right about there then. It is pretty good, just you need to get the hang of it. I'm hoping I still got the hang of it. I'm still gonna do better than you though. Trees, deforestation, am I right? What was that noise? Is that a thing on Discord? No, what was that noise? Was that in game? I think it was. Yeah. Yes. constantly accidentally pressing Q. Was that research complete already? God. I want to get that. I want to be ready for when we get to the ocean, because that's the like hardest part. Forget how cool the music is on here. Okay, I have 2 unemployed workers. Oh, whatever, they're probably, like, transporting stuff. There's just a few things to transport and harvest. Oh, the homeboy has been made. That's good. Close to being made. Got a missing worker though when I do that. I think that's new, isn't it? The flop house. Housing for up to 30 villagers. God damn. I think that like town square and stuff's new as well. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna get one of these placed down and ready. Yep, 200 berries. God damn. Look at those beets. Should I make another kitchen? Let's make a second kitchen. I'm hoping this is done before we get past these little settlements. Oh, there's even a shrine over there. There's a production 0 on this. Oh, so yeah, that's why. New water tanks. Can you guys hurry up with this, please? One person off of that, so then maybe this can go faster. Change that to builders. Thank you. Goddamn, finally. I can't take a worker from there. I'll research the windmill. And party. Last. Ow. Go southeast. These need to be made. And I'll be able to have like 400 water stored up. Send party over there. And I get these guys to be builders. God damn. The hiccups be strong today. Yeah, I think the cottage is new as well. The artistry. The gourmet kitchen. Ooh. Of course I'll let them join. Too healthy, too hungry. That's fine. Let me work what's going on to this. They're all going to be builders. We need lots of builders. What's that about? Send party. I want to get as many people as I can. Beet soup. Hello? Two of those are full already. Let's make another one. Getting prepared for what's to come. Thinking of a farm here. Ready for it? Probably already taken stuff to it anyway, so. Oh, 15 wood, 15 stone, yeah, I already have all that. I think I might have enough wood. Just maybe. But do I need another storage thing? There's like nothing in here. Great. Research tree, all the bakery. There we go, we got two people coming over now. Got some wheat growing. So, let me make that last thing. Well, I would pick them up. Commit. Oh, two poison people. It's fine. Actually, you know what? Let's keep going south. Alright. I guess we're going wherever this dude wants to go. Was it the day when like the sun's out and everything that it's just so cold? Get rid of that stupid tree that's there. Harriers, because there's a bunch of stuff to carry about. Actually, maybe harvesters. Maybe after we make this bakery, I should make the well, research the some of this stuff. On boo. It was just such tiny mushrooms for him to eat. See what I can collect. I don't really care too much about that. Oh, poisonous stuff. I don't think we actually have houses at the minute. Make some more houses. That should be enough. Don't think I can place houses there, can I? No. Place the rest. Efficiency 58%. That's pretty good. 67% down here. This is cool. I feel like that's new. How do I get rid of that? Cool. No. See the highest Is that all of them? No. Nope. is that everything? I think that's all of them now. God, how big that patch is. Do I have that many of the mushrooms unlocked? No. Salt to grow. Oh God. I just spilt water all down me. Leave it up to me to do that. Oh, what's happening here? What does that mean? Storage full. Is this storage full? It is. Okay. These guys can go back to being builders. This can be the highest priority right now, just so we can stop baking some bread. Why does my character keep getting so close? My waterfall again. Yep. Time for more water tanks. Making a lot of bread. And the feeding thing right next to the kitchen. A little. very easily. Yo, shrine. That is weird. Oh, is that people? They like fly away. That's cool. That's not the desert, is it? Some party over there. I don't know if this is the desert or not. Seems like it might be the desert. No, it's not the desert, the snow. Yo, can somebody sort these out, please? Great, thank you. I thought there was food more than water. Seems more easy to get food. Not food, more easy to get water. I think I offered them my bread. Oh, I think we're almost in the desert. God. I think we might have enough food to survive the desert. Scavenging party's ready. We're back 16 bread. We'll continue south. There's a place for him to lay down there, so. We have 90 wheat, not wheat, 90 flour. We have 100 wheat. Add a worker here and add a worker here. No, we got snow. How could it do this to us? I actually short. We're back to normal now? Yeah, we're back to normal. Oh, there's people that way. Picked the right way to go. I'm gonna send a party to the mine. Send them to the mines. Ready for the dudes to fly off. Look at them go! It's awesome. Landscaping. Sure. Pharmacy. Doctor. Can go like right. We can go like right there. Mixologist. Just down here. Oh, plus 6 knowledge. Fun party. I'm gonna change one of these to corn. It's not gonna grow very fast at the minute, but it's fine. I think it's really gonna grow all at the minute. What's that? Challenge. Oh, it just shows what thing you're on. I don't know what their needs are, but it's fine. Oh my God! We need some more tents. How many people homeless? 5. All right. 2, 4, 6. Harvesters. Some new harvesters. Set the priority up for these as well. Oh god. The Q is to zoom in and out. Alright. Alright. Corn. We're in the desert now. I am to upgrade that. We also might end it here. We've got a bunch of stuff done. Save this. Back to my menu. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it here for today. So, I don't know, I might be live over the weekend, but until then,